Hitting that car wasn't good. Not just for the guy who owns the car. There's supposed to be a spin dash Sonic. Damn it. Okay, definitely losing time on this. But when your PB is 56 minutes, I don't think it matters that much if you lose some time on City Escape. There was a rainbow. Oh god, whatever. It's a rainbow on this. Oh, I'm already near one. Wait a sec, is it in one of these again? I bet it is. Yep, it's in there. Okay, now there's the next piece. Armored carpool. So over here then. Someone's knocking on the door, but I can't answer it right now. The stepdad has to answer it. Over here. Huh, good pieces. Oh, it's flying. Get back here. I found him. Another rainbow.
Yeah, this is perfect. Thank you.
Yeah, I didn't make it up there. Okay. There. Oh. Okay. Not too bad. No, try to land on the thing. If that had worked, then that would have been my best. Oh, don't grab it on the chow. Wait. Now I'm gonna lose even more time because of that. I'm just not gonna go for the jump this time. Don't save that much time anyway.
Made it.
Okay, this is got the better. Yes. Do you know who I am? Oh yes, that was a good one. This is the turn. Oh, failed the run by almost 2 minutes. But it's okay. We sure late. Wow. Almost died.
No problem.
Okay. Okay, RNG. Please be on my side. Laughing into tears. I think it's one of these. One of these. That one's not laughing, obviously. Let's just take a stab at this one. Because I think it's on one of these. No? Is it not one of these? It's on here. Let's see one of these pumpkins. Oh, there it is. Under the checks. Over here, perhaps. Yep, this is. There it is. Suffering from a stuffed nose. Oh, this is one of those places. Might actually be that one that I was heading towards. It is. How about that? Well, good. I'm glad I saved 1 minute and 8 seconds. Now the one has started. Actually, it started 16 minutes ago, but you know what I mean. Right. This level has gotta go better than last time. How dare you? You shut on it, you old. There's a fly on the window trying to get into my room. Go away, Mr. Fly. There's nothing for you here. Fly is actually quite stretching and it's not even in here. Okay. Big, don't sabotage me this time. There we go. And don't mess this up. Yeah, this is going much smoother. Oh my god, the fly's still there. It's on the outside as well. It just really wants to come in. Okay. Okay, the plan's gone now. Can focus on a crossing mine. Oh my god, is this the same one as last time? It is, except on the other side. Here. Also level 2 height. Well, I'm putting it to level 3. And check in here. And check in here. So this one level 2. Maybe go through here. No? Not in here. Maybe it's in the ghost room. Do you like Hero Story or Dark Story more gameplay-wise? Hero Story, mainly because it has more Sonic levels than Dark Story has Shadow levels. It's closer. But where exactly? Do you have it? Yep, he had it. 3 fans. Oh wait, I know this. It's up top here. It's closer. All right, good one. So yeah, definitely Hero Story. Although Dark Story has my favourite level to run, which is Sky Rail. I don't know what it is about Sky Rail, it's just so satisfying to get a good Sky Rail. Oh no, oh no, what? What happened? Is that a reference to Knuckles saying oh no in Sonic Adventure? Because I just did a Knuckles level? This, what about this? What happened? Driving. Oh, the snaking? This is an essential part of the run. It actually is. And that's the ramp that killed me before. Yes, this is how I would drive in real life if I had a car. No, no, this whole stage. Oh, yeah, the stage is S. But it's kind of a break from actually thinking about the moves that you're making. You kind of just hold A and do a bunch of left and rights. You know, it's nice to do when you're in a run. Just turn your brain off for a bit. Easier to recheck during this. I need to scratch my head. It's itchy. I'll do that when I get up, when I find the present. Okay, now's good. I keep forgetting this, comparing it to my PB and not the one that I just did. So I think I'm going to save time here, but no. Because it's not the one that I just did, it's my PB. I'm gonna go the other way this time. Oh yeah, that was better. We got the skip, what skip? Oh, split. Did I? No, I didn't. No, this is on the right. This is on the right split. It's an auto splitter, so I don't have to split. Yeah, maybe I should add the split names as just the level names, because it can actually get pretty confusing. But a hop, skip, and another skip is this level because of how many skips there are in it. Whoa! Okay, 2,000 mana for that. How does it work? I just downloaded this auto-specific for Sonic Adventure 2 from speedrun.com, and it kind of just does it. I don't even have to press any keys. It starts when I start up a level. So like when I press A on the hero side, and it takes me to see escape, that's when it starts, and it ends when it splits on my last play, which is Shadow 2. So it just knows it starts when the timer starts on the level, and it ends when the timer stops on the level. Very good. I need to get an auto split for Sonic Adventure 1. That DS. Bouncy Cave. Sometimes I forget which order the level's going, and I think that Death Chamber comes after Hidden Base. I'm not confident enough in my skills to try that jump. Yeah, you can jump straight through that door as well, but it's harder, so just bounce over it. Okay, you don't think that ghost is going to come after me? Oh, he's coming after me! Damn it. It made me panic and now I can't get through the door. There you go. Trust this hole? I've never trusted that hole. I'm gonna do a roll here because I stored it. Where am I? There I am. There's a lot of skips in this I just don't do because they're very dangerous. A lot of them involve gravity control, which I just don't play with.
No problem.
At least the biggest time saver in there is easy. Just jump through the door. Why do I have to find the key? Okay, first let's actually check for this piece, and it's not there. In the middle of the red eyes. Even let's be more specific. We get the effect for Knuckles punching these skulls, but we don't get the fire for Sonic. Give me some sense. Yeah! No? Okay. What am I doing again? Blue room. Oh, I'm going the right way then. Is it in there? I haven't really been paying attention. It's middle of the red eyes, so up here. No, those eyes aren't red. In here? No. Somewhere around here. There it is. Okay, let's hunt these. Four leaves. I'm just gonna go this way and hope I'm heading in the right direction. Where the green flame is. So it's in the green room. I think this is the way to the red room. Just to be safe, I'm actually going to go backwards. And get to the green room from the middle. Clip through there. That might have actually been useful for me right now. Should have tried it. Well, I'm already here, so. Yeah, right, exactly. Is there a flame? What flame? Oh. Here? Okay. Wait, no, not there, not there, not there. The only one who is looking down. Don't know, so I am just going to go back through here. Small room with four pillars. Did not get through. Yeah, I am losing plenty of time. I expect nothing less from Death Chamber. Timeless. Secret room you can enter from the area next to the blue room. Please be here. Yes!
I found him.
Yeah, I lost 1 minute 16 seconds, but I'm still ahead, so it's fine. It's fine as long as I don't lose too much time on King Boom Boo. Huh? Who's there? What the? A ghost? And Boom Boo. Alright. Now do your thing where you breathe fire and now end your life quickly. So far, so good. No! Oh, man! So close to a one cycle. I hate this invaders. And then he's like, I'm gonna eat you. I just don't like it. Alright. One day, someday, I'll get one cycle. I said that all the way around, it's someday first, right? Alright, let's just do this, I call him. I thought he was gonna do the thing where he tries to headbutt you. Okay, would have done that the fast way, but I needed a ring. Wasn't going to risk it. But I saved time anyway. Also, if you manage to hit his head while the screen's going white there, you'll actually get control of Sonic when he says, you know, when he says, nice try, Rocky. I've never actually managed to do it, but it's a thing that can happen. So try this another few times. Okay, that one just doesn't count. Nope, didn't clip out. There's a very annoying noise coming from outside my window. And it stopped. Good. Don't know what that was. Ooh, well. I thought I was gonna blow up the thing, but I'd have to do it the long way. Blow up the platform, that's what I meant to say. did it.
I gotta do better next time.
Okay, meet your head again. Gotta do better than last time. Liquid. Oh god, we know it's one of the artificial chaos. Hopefully it's this one here. Yes it is. It's the best one. The first stage. So you mean down here? You better mean down here because I just came down here. Not picking anything up. Oh wait, these have numbers on them, so it must be this one here. But I forget there's numbers on them. It's closer, it's closer, it's nearby. Ah, here it is. Surrounded by spinner containers. Up. It's very much up. Right, I think it's at the very top actually. Ah, here we go.
It's closer.
And grab it.
I found him.
Right. Rainbowed it.
Yeah,
this is perfect. Hey, it's 1 minute.
Long time no see, treasure hunter.
Did you find my emeralds?
Your emeralds? Talking to you is a waste of time.
You gonna take my emeralds? Oh, hell no.
Very well.
Right. Let's try no safety pin. Damn it. Okay, then safety pin. There we go.
Get away from my emerald.
Ah yes, look at that time save. Beautiful. Ah. That was unusual. Okay, this one's not going as well as it did before. Whoa, it is a really good thing that I got that checkpoint before that. I really hate going for that light speed dash. I always want to hit the swing, be safe, you know, in case I accidentally bounce. But I go for it anyway, don't know why, I just do. But you'll never be this room alive. Haha. Yeah, come on, Sonic. Get over there. Losing time now. Okay. Good, good. Now, give me a good Eggman 2. Come on now. Need a good Eggman too. Oh, he hit me with it twice. Good. Good. Actually, that took no damage that time. Same as in my PB, I died once, then took no damage the next time. I feel some strange energy. I'm gonna slam dunk this emerald. Slow down here. Didn't think that was actually going to hit me. Now I know that that's going to hit me if I just went into it. Ooh. Always got to go for that at least once. No harm in trying once. Okay, so I'll try that again. some tiny final rush, but it's fine. Yeah. Whoa, that's fast. This is good. I'm liking this right now.
That was cool.
Damn it, Shadow, get over here. Jeez. This ain't going well. There we go.
The ultimate life. Game over, Shadow.
It's still 55, so I guess I'm uploading.